Evaluate the following expression.
To evaluate this expression, I'm going to use the order of operations by first calculating what's within grouping symbols. Here I have 15 plus 1, that's going to be 16. Negative 10 minus 5 is negative 15. Here we have another set of grouping symbols. 36 minus 16 is 20. The rest I just copied over again. Now I'm going to perform multiplications and divisions from left to right. 20 divided by 20 is 1. 4 times negative 15 is negative 60. Now I just perform the addition of 1 plus negative 60. The answer is negative 59.